The judges would like to see Cole and Edwards. Okay. If you want to come with me.
Yeah.
All right, so that's done.
Yeah, it's a great bit of kit, this.
Beautiful.
I had one of these.
My one had a fridge in the middle.
Hi, I'm Jeremy Edwards.
I'm Brendan Cole.
And together we are
Brendan and Jeremy, right?
That doesn't make sense. We're Edwards and Cole.
Brendan, I'm sure a lot of people out there will be wondering when it was we first met. We've known each other for quite some time, and we are... Nice move, nice driving. Boom, in your face, car! We were a black tie thing.
I was a little bit jealous, because you were exceptionally handsome. You were quite chiseled at the time, and...
that was a low blow. We're going to cut that bit about the used to be chiseled, aren't we?
I mean, my CV will take a very long time, whereas his is just, like, one line.
Yeah, unemployed dancer.
Yes!
So I started my acting career on Hollyoaks, and then I went on to Holby City.
The main thing I've done is Strictly Come Dancing.
Obviously, you've had a lot of partners. How do I compare?
Well...
It's a delight. The singing, it has been challenging, but it's something that we're really enjoying.
Can we do the last full chorus?
Yeah. Yeah, I think people might be pleasantly surprised.
Yeah. No!
Thanks very much, see you tomorrow.
I can speak for both of us when I say bring it on.
Bring it on. Yeah, energy sacked at the end. I'll do it.
All right, OK.
So we'll do it again. Ready? Right. Bring it on.
Hi, guys.
Hey.
Oh.
Hello.
Oh.
Oh, here we are.
Oh, the boys are on. Yeah. This is going to be interesting.
I know you. You're from Strictly Come Dancing.
Ah, yes, I'm Brendan.
This so, is my Brendan, mate, Brendan and...
Jeremy.
Jeremy. And, Jeremy, what show are you on?
I'm currently on Millie in Between, which is the number one kids show in the country.
Yay!
Thank you very much.
I actually do know that's a lie, unfortunately. It's choice of being there.
I've just been around.
Wow. Because, so, Brendan, you've been on Strictly for how many years now?
I did it for the first 15 seasons of the show. Did the very first dance on the very first show and ended up winning the first series, which was very nice.
It was the biggest show, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Now you want to be on...
I want to be on the next biggest
this
show.
Will now be the biggest show,
yes,
absolutely.
Now that you guys are here.
Absolutely.
Let's hear your song.
I have no idea what to expect now.
Thought that I was going crazy, just having one of those days, yeah. Didn't know what to do. Then there was you, and everything went from wrong to right. The stars came out and filled up the sky. The music you were playing really blew my mind. It was love at first sight.
What do you think of the two guys?
The thing I love about this show is everybody is a fish out of water. I'll be totally honest, it looked like a miscast musical. But
We're not singers.
Howie.
You said all the lyrics.
It doesn't matter. Simon's first big group were two guys called Robson and Jerome. They sold millions and millions of records. They were not great singers. They really were not.
Stick with that thought. Stick with that thought.
Guys, it was a great idea. It didn't quite come off.
No. We'll get our coats. Thank you so much.
Can I say something?
Yes.
I believe the most important thing is, who do the public want to see through? The audience who've watched you, Brendan, in particular, I don't know you so well, but 16 million people have watched you every week. Let's not forget that.
Thank you.
I like that you are there for each other, like it's a comfort thing together and like a little bromance going on.
And the thing about being on a stage...
Don't interrupt, sorry, Brendan. because I was just about to give you a compliment, Cole.
Thanks.
Because I thought you had a lovely voice. What do you want to say now?
Absolutely nothing. Thank you very much, everybody. What happened there? Wow.
Oh, you were vicious. Back to Canada.
They're a fish out of water. It's a miscast musical, and you're very brave. I mean, just keep twisting.
No. Do not. Not joking. It's a story.
Well done. Well done. I don't want fake.
Absolutely destroyed.
I couldn't get it out there, and you know, then you lose your confidence, and the rest of it goes. But never mind.
We loved it.
Thanks, guys.
You know, they were really mean, and that's upsetting because you're just like, okay, we're trying. You know, we're off the TV in England. People know us, and they love us. I don't know. That was a bit mean. I don't like people being mean.
Thank you.